Olá, bom dia a todos e bem-vindos a mais um Favas Contadas. Hoje tenho comigo a Lisa Black, da AFPI, que é coordenadora do projeto Inovar, um projeto H2020 no qual a Consolai colabora. E hoje vamos conhecer um bocadinho melhor este projeto. Hello, Lisa, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you, Francisca. Hello.
Can you please tell us a bit about AFPI and the work you do?
Yeah, so AFPI is the Agri-Food and Biosciences Institute based in Belfast, and we're a multidisciplinary organisation with about 650 staff working across a whole range of disciplines. But our three key areas of work are the natural and marine environment, animal, plant and human health and welfare, and also sustainable livestock production. We have seven sites and I'm based at AFPI Cross na Creevy, which is where Inovar is coordinated from.
Okay, and can you tell us a bit about what was the idea behind Inovar and what is this project?
So Inovar is looking to bring into variety testing innovations that include phenomics, genomics, machine learning, and to really look at the two different types of variety testing and identify synergies between them to make an improved, more efficient system that also facilitates more fit-for-purpose recommendation systems for farmers as well.
Okay, and after this first year, what were the main challenges, the main achievements, and what are our goals for the future?
So the main challenges have been creating a database of historic data. Also quite challenging was sort of the logistics of coordinating a series of field trials across Europe, which has been achieved this year, so that's a major achievement. Going forward, what we hope to do is generate a lot of harmonized, clean data that will enable us to sort of drive forward variety testing and make improvements.
Thank you so much, Lisa. A todos os que estão aí em casa, não deixem de visitar o site e as redes sociais do Inovar para conhecerem mais sobre este projeto e até ao próximo Favas Contadas.